a little careful because that drops off quite severely. And it's pretty frozen now, but I have been known to get a little bit stuck dropping too far off, trying to push it off far enough that I have room for the whole winter. Here it's always in the shade, so it never cleans off completely. Once it gets packed on there, see where my tires are dropping off there. Wider plow would be better, because you turn it all and you're running over snow and packing it, and then it gets hard to clean off. Go over it a few extra times, try and really clean it down, then the sun will heat that black color up because it absorbs more of the heat and melts it off. Absorbs the heat probably isn't the right scientific terminology. See, it's already doing that where I shoveled. Don't shave that radius off like this. You leave too much and run over too much. That's why I plow it like this instead of trying to go around it. Back all the way down to start on the flatter part. The chains are hard on the asphalt if I spin at all. Thank you. take a little run to the cul-de-sac and back. Push until you see the trees move. That's what I always say. Actually, I don't always say that. That's the first time. I think that's what I do, though. I usually back in to avoid this stuff, but not always. Now I gotta go open the door because I don't have an opener in this truck. Thanks for watching.